You're a mean one, Mr. Grinch. You really are a heel.
Dear!
You're as cuddly as a cactus. You're as charming as an eel, Mr.
Fish.
You're a bad banana with a...
I am sacrificing myself.
Yahoo. Thank you.
Yahoo.
Yeah, all right, yeah. So what map
let's go pirate. Let's go pirate dream.
Yahoo.
No. Yeah, because
what about undersea dream?
But
yeah, undersea dream.
Ooh. But ooh.
Fine. You win. That's a convincing argument.
I know it is.
All right. So let's begin, boys.
Someday we have to do a 50 turn game.
Oh god.
We are not. No. I'm not playing that long.
I'm not either. This is
game long. I don't want to play game long.
Okay, nah, I'm on. I wonder if I can roll higher.
Watch him get an 8.
1!
Hell yeah! Wow.
Hell yeah!
Oh.
No, do you not quit, Emily.
Mushroom in the beginning, huh?
Oh my goodness. How else would
Donaghy Squoosh! Wait.
Not Big Top.
Curvy.
Wait,
hold
curvy
on. What is no. this?
Oh, this is the one player wins by default. Okay, boys.
Yep.
Depending. Yeah, just steer left or right. Don't hit the edges.
Don't okay. care about our teammates. Just try to make do best yourself.
Oh.
Do I have the pad, man?
Aunt. Great.
No, I don't. Doesn't seem too tricky so far.
You're the single player.
I don't know, man. Oh, this is... okay, yeah, you guys
well.
Got hit by it as well.
There's no, bonus for whoever's going on as three, because they both still got the same speed, so whoever is going as one wins by default. Because we are more prone to make
Let's
mistakes.
Do this.
wait, who won?
Bro.
Who the hell won?
Like, no. Literally, if a single player doesn't make mistakes, single player always wins.
No one won.
Draw!
Are you serious? Through it.
Yeah, I wanted to just balance it out because I was so far ahead. Actually, taking the long route
Hi,
is better off.
I'm Todd!
Yeah.
Let's go then.
So, we have to... No!
Move left or right, A to speed
Toby,
up,
you're not
B
allowed
to
press
down.
The buttons. Only I can press the buttons to start. Actually, okay, these are the controls. I forgot. Oh, that was weird.
Hey,
no,
that was what happened? Why didn't I not move?
That may have been me who actually touched this.
Oh, Python, you.
It wasn't my fault.
Yeah, he wants to challenge Python. I mean, he's more likely to succeed. He needs to win a
money.
Mini game.
Monty Mole.
Yes, go for a treasure hunt.
Yeah, I do want to do that.
Mash!
Well, nice. I earned points.
I need to land on that. Right now.
Yeah, you do.
If
Python had more money, he could use Twister and take the star away from
Pingu. I think you did.
No, he didn't. Wait, yes he did.
Nice.
Oh my god.
No!
You don't have enough!
I can't!
I have to go for one!
Are you kidding?
Get two, King.
There you go, you've got more.
I said my bets are either Toby or Pingu are gonna win this.
Aww!
Even gets money!
Capitalism!
Python, you have the Twister! You're gonna use it!
I have...
Cars are more valuable than money. Do it.
Fucking
good
hell.
Good choice.
Sacrifice for Anti not to get a star either.
It still could be like in
if
contention between me and
right
Pingu.
Fucking next to-
Kidding me!
What is this? Wait!
This is clearly social commentary on how the rich people manipulate the poor in order to get even more successful
yes.
in life and richer, you know?
Anti's overpowered with money now.
Yeah, 38 yeah, is
dude, at least
money.
You have money.
I wanna roll big for once.
No.
You're
in the
star.
Game. You're in the game.
You got a star.
And then we have fight. Me and Python that's just gone.
That taunt was well played.
Are you... Okay, good.
Give me a star now, game.
Give
so
me
catch
a
up
star. Fuck your star.
Yeah, you
stop you.
Fuck
you
your star,
to check.
This is why you don't give the poor people stars. They go get on their fucking high horse and just like boast about all the shit, and then they just provoke people to get even poorer. Like, fucking hell.
But you're not poor. Andy's the one who's poor.
Yeah.
Oh, there's a lot of capsules on the pot.
I got none.
No,
I
got screwed over.
I got more. Fucking I got more capsules than me.
I just got.
You
got the
back.
I got fucking people back. fuck this game.
What if I love this game? Well, because I'm good at this kind of game.
Give me the fucking one!
Wow. So, but this can completely change everything. You could potentially take all of Pingu's star. And or am I gonna lose all of mine? Wario?
No, all mine.
Yes.
Who else will it have me?
Yoshi?
You're gonna take my star, aren't you?
Fuck you!
I get more coins!
God damn it, this game is the worst. Fuck this game. I can't even fucking battle for stars anymore.
The only bad thing you could have gotten.
This is not the fire, this is the fire.
He gets a star. It takes him to the star.
Are you fucking serious?
Oh my god.
Would you like to trade 20 coins for a fucking star, you asshole?
What?
Oh!
I'm player 2.
Okay, you managed to pick Toad.
I am Luigi. One!
Fuck.
Like I said, I'm either the first one to go or the last one to go.
I'm always second.
And I'm last! Yeah, Koopa Bank.
Bloop.
Koopa Bank. It's a
true! I can commit cannibalism!
That's a double pen.
Damn. Why?
Fuck!
Okay,
Yoshi, I guess it's me and you. Big top drop? Yes!
What is this?
Okay, we lost. Boy.
You can literally spam here. It's
okay,
boring.
Yeah, cool. What? I can't dodge that.
The hitbox is so big. Are you fucking kidding me?
Yeah, this game is dumb.
This is rigged. I'm poor again. But I have actual wealth in a Mario Party game. What is this?
Just turn it around. LNR.
Yeah. I see.
No, you're supposed to keep a steady rhythm!
Keep doing it.
I for some reason thought I was supposed to cock you over.
No!
Wow. New record.
Oh, well.
Why can you move
there
midair,
go.
You bitch? Oh, it was that much closer.
That was close.
Well, what happened? Nobody knows. Yes, we do know.
Ooh.
Wow.
Of course.
Okay. This might actually balance things out.
What's it gonna be?
Oh, yeah. Everything changes.
All full exchange. Lucas is now.
Oh, what's happening?
The
game is crashing. Oh no.
Oh yes.
You were supposed
to
give them to me.
Oh no.
And he's also closest to the star, so you know.
Oh no, the game is somehow not working for me. I get errors here.
Okay. Please deposit 15 coins. Oh, look, the star costs 100 now.
This is rigged.
And I don't know, man. Yeah. What do you think? Fucking hell.
I don't have money for it.
Oh my god.
It moves you to me or.
He doesn't have enough coins, so it's fine.
Yeah.
Oh no, wait, don't tell me that I'll activate it.
No.
Okay, I am mad.
Hi, I'm tall.
Alright, Ivan, we have to win the minigame now.
Yes. We're poor now. We're poor now, and
I'm poorer.
No, fuck you, eh?
I am poorer than you.
We lost.
Manic Malice.
We lost.
Hey, yes.
Oh, wait, fuck! We're fighting against Lucas here. This is like
we're Lucas and Pyth. The two best matches versus the two worst. Cool.
Yep. Sick. So shit.
You have two warp pipes, so well, shit.
God damn it. Why? Why?
Oh, cool. Just before I'm getting a star battle minicame.
No!
This is so
rightful winner.
Does this get this gets included in the actual
minigame star, yeah.
Yeah. One
I mean the two leaders got second and first, so
Well,
this
that
is
just
dumb.
Puts your fucking total to insane amounts, and I don't think I can ever win this.
Remember, we're a team. We're not trying to fuck each other over.
Oh, you, it brings,
are brings you kidding? I jumped off your head.
Well, that's...
Wait, what the hell? Why did you drop me on Luigi's head and bounce me straight back down?
What are the buttons? I forgot.
If someone actually survives this.
Yeah, if only. Yeah, no, fucking hell.
What are these hitboxes?
Yeah, the hitboxes are BS, and not only that, you move super slowly.
Yeah.
Come on, man!
Yes, anti!
Right. Left.
Come on! Whoa! Yes!
Oh!
Yes!
Yes! How the
first victory in history!
How the fuck did you
because
manage?
You're a fucking shithead when it comes to minigames.
Yeah, I know, I suck. Thank you, bitch.
And I not roll a 1. I have no. 9 in 10 chances to get that star right now.
God.
Yeah, how about a fuck you?
And Yoshi nice. Gets the star. Yoshi gets the star.
Yoshi.
God. Wow.
You.
Hello. I mean, I'm not getting it, there's no fucking way I am, but you know.
Yeah, I'm getting it 100%, but come on. I want everything to be special.
What? Are you... bitch!
Are you fucking serious?
There are 5 star spaces now in total.
There's one up there, one down. No, my bomb!
Come
on!
Oh
space.
My god. This fucking space.
Yes!
Anti again, I'm sorry.
He has 78 coins, you have nothing to be sorry for.
Is that the same the fucking same thing?
Wonderful. Oh, no! No!
It's time for a duel!
You can choose to wager.
You asshole.
What will it cost you, star?
Alright.
By then, I'm rooting for you!
But here's the thing, if Lucas wins this, he wins the game 100%.
Yes.
But, God, if he loses, just... he's up
no!
For
NO! ARE YOU KIDDING?!
Can we just stop?
Okay, listen.
No!
You guys are fools! Alright, good luck. You have to spam every button, or the button that the block is.
Yes!
Holy
fuck!
Oh my! Holy!
Last time I'm playing this game.
Lucas is salty now. Lucas is really salty now.
You stole 2 stars from me. I don't want to hear it.
I got them back. You can steal 10 coins from me, I don't give a fuck.
Or me, that's fuck you.
I might be a gambler, but I'm not a fucking psychopath.
Yeah, just do for 1 coin.
Are you fucking kidding me?!
That also hurts me as well, you know that, right?
Fuck you! With your fucking ha
Okay. One.
At least
1 yep. Versus 3.
Final credit. We finally got to the ending of one of these.
Can we also talk about how Lucas stole 2 of mine, so I should have 6 stars?
Point star, probably, I see. Toad.
No, it's not.
That was me. Told ya. Possibly.
Am I gonna be last because of this?
The happening is either me or Lucas.
Is Anti. Oh, 2.
Oh, so me and Lucas tied.
I'm 100% last. Yep. Toad.
I finally win one.
Well,
because
yeah.
Because more coins.
Can we just talk about the difference between minigame wins with Luigi and Mini Bowser? Just
I almost double it.
Well,
look at like me at the beginning being up and then going straight to zero. All right, that's enough for today.
Yeah.
Oh no, I could not handle a single more game of this.